Readings indicate this area is safe.
This is an urgent health message from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.
Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
His kindness on.
Surprised and
radio podcast in the tri-state area. So you got that going for you, which is nice. What's been that?
What the hell are you doing down
It's all about risk and reward.
Let's get this over with!
take their crap anymore.
Oh my God, this is just awful. But we got a medical supply drop that was sent out yesterday.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
I must say we're all very impressed with how you got that medical supply drop secured. I'm gonna tell Benny all about you when I see him. He's gonna love it. Honey, there's a cold-blooded murderer out there. Some awful lady named Michelle Mason. I guess they want me to ask you to stop her, but you have to promise me you'll be careful. I'll upload her last known location, but nobody can say I didn't warn you.
Hey, drop your wallets and run.
We're done here.
Got word you found everything you needed. Isn't that nice? I hope you didn't get any blood on your gear. It's the hardest stain to get out of the laundry.
Means so much to me. Thanks. I didn't expect that.
You're in! Go! We got your back!
Move! Move! Go! Go! Go!
Did you see Arya's new video? Holy shit, it's so awesome. I can't believe her look. Did you hear she's dating the singer from that Swedish band? What? No way. He's on Freak. His hair is gorge. I love him so much. She's like the luckiest girl in the world.
Get off the phone. You have to come see what's on the news.
I gotta go, bae. Mom's getting jelly. Love you. Lights. Okay, see you later. Call me.
Bringing New York to its knees.
Last man battalion is full of crazy fucks.
I can't think in this cold.
Jesus Christ!
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Sweetheart, you must have had your spinach today, is all I can say. I hear those nice people are coming back all safe and sound. I'm gonna make them a nice tuna sandwich when they get back here.
Looks like the LMB's getting desperate now that they're boxed in at the UN.
Agent, are you busy? Because we have a problem. Someone's messing with the antennas, and I bet you're handy with an antenna. Such a smarty. All that education. Fix it for a lady.
They don't give a damn about us.
Can't believe it's gotten so out of control.
Get throwing grenades! Get out of here! Just give it up! Take him down! God damn you!
Oh, look at you. You did real good. It's all fixed and nice now. I wish Benny were that handy.
Sarah Helpline, how may I help you?
Yeah, I want to report a missing person. It's, my brother.
Okay, ma'am. What's his name?
Trevor. It's, Trevor Sloan.
And when and where was he last seen?
We were at the, outside Madison Square Garden 2 days ago. He disappeared in the crowd. And then I waited for him by the post office, but he didn't show up. I have no idea where he is, and now I'm all by myself.
All available units report to West 24th and 8th. Patrol under fire.
Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound! They're picking the bones of the city! How many effectives we got?
Y'all made a difference there.
Solid work. We really appreciate all your help.
Glad you were doing the shit with the fans.
Glad you came along when you did.
Hopefully that'll make it think twice about attacking another JTF patrol.
Finding cool crab makes it all worth it.
Мне тебя встретить. Хреновый денек выдался, скажи.
Cross me.
Welcome to Pricer House Customer Service. Due to recent events, our stores in the greater New York area will be closed until further notice. We apologize for any inconvenience and hope to continue providing quality food and service as soon as possible. Thank you.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Now the alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Sarah's gonna be real happy about this data. Thanks.
$100. I owe you.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Make it last, okay?
This food belongs to us now! Drop the goods and get the hell out of my sight! Pack this up. We're taking the garden next.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... Screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you get us some help. Get him here right now.
Officer, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Thank you.
Dispatch, situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power, and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
You'll be missing out.
Really? I won't bother you.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just, real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field and not me. But I'll let you know what we got, okay?
Looks like the Russian consul is where the LMB is concentrating their forces. I won't bother you. The hell with this.
Hey, you know you want to take a look.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well. The security wing needs some love, and Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets. The tech wing has obviously seen better days, but if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Hey, bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
This is an emergency services notification. Visiting hours at the clinic have been restricted to 1200 to 1400 hours.